I don't know. So the last video, I'm talking about what the little kids with the call to action in their heads already, and it's like, I don't know. I guess I could have trumped on somebody's toes there. I didn't mean to insult anyone. However, it's a dangerous time frame for the growing of a person's mind, you know. And it's just like, what's the deal? Is that necessary, 5 years old? Why? You know, I think plenty of amazing dancers started when they were 8 or 9 years old. It's very, very, very unnecessary. It's unnecessary. I just think it's a money scandal. It's become a money scandal. And yeah, we don't need, you know, thousands and thousands of early starters, you know, getting injured. You know, ones that actually could have been great dancers, getting injuries early on. You know, so that's all I see it as, is an injury mechanism, because they're still growing. That it's a very delicate time, and you start pushing steps out at them too early, you just end up with everything twisted and twanked, and it's broken and whatever, you know what I mean? So it's like, I don't know. Better to start later. I'm almost a proponent of the German system that really starts later. You know, let them have, you know, a discussion with other human beings. It's kind of a sick world if you're only in that world and you only know it. It's kind of a sickness, and yeah. So I'm kind of ashamed, actually. I'm ashamed that it's such a major school. I'm ashamed of it. Anyway, and yeah, it's the ego. It's the ego of your mother, your father that put you out there many times. That put you into a ballet class. It's their ego, and so you end up in the performance of their ego, you know, for a few years until you get bored of it or tired of it, or they get tired of paying for your equipment, your shoes or your costumes. So it's just like. I don't know. It's just scandalous. It's just scandalous. I mean, I guess it's safer. Is that what it is? You know, get them out of regular type of school. It's safer, a safer upbringing. Is that all it is? It's just become a security system. Put them in a security system. You know. Well, then put them in a private school. Put him in a private school. I mean, what are they going to be, 7-year-olds? I don't even want to talk about it. Their egos, some of their egos are way too big for their who they are, you know? It's just, what's the deal? You know, way too egoistic. So yeah, it's not balanced. It's not a balanced situation. You have a bunch of little upriser, little snotty boys. What you end up with is arguments, excessive in their life extra, because people will not stand for them. They're just going to become bombastic characters, bombastic egos. You know, that people just don't get along with. So that's what you're training. That's what you're training, is some kind of an ego that is just out the door. You know, that is just like, no, I don't think so. So you're not helping them in other aspects of their life. I don't know. I just think it's too much school name-ism. You know, it's just a dance school. It's just a dance school. You know, get over it. Anyway, I didn't mean to trounce on anybody's beautiful fouettés either, just because mine are secco at the moment. But, you know, congratulations to those who can. I'm just tired of that mechanism of a machine, you know, just being kind of like a, the show-off routine, you know, just the show-off routine, how high you can jump, how many times you can spin. You know, I guess I'm with Sally Streets on this one, you know, that type of mentality of thought is just no, it just doesn't do it for me. There's no quality, control back to what ballet actually is, and it's just a huge, huge volume of steps. It's a massive, massive undertaking of huge amounts of steps. It's just a dictionary filled, and it's not pirouettes, and it's not fouettes, it's not the number one word and the number two word. We have so many others. So yeah, I guess yes, that's my phenomenon there. And then there's this one kid who's out there saying, oh, you has to be like some, you know, stretching Gumby doll, you know, to be a dancer. He has to be some he didn't say stretching Gumby doll, I did. He had to say he had to be limber or something to be a dancer. He puts himself in all these contortions, and I'm just like, that's not necessary. It's not necessary for a man. It is not necessary. There are certain points where the ego of what a woman is supposed to do stretching-wise has transversed over onto the man. And I think that's just been a ruin also. It's just like, put the men on stage like regular. You don't have to have men with arabesques as high as the women. It's just not necessary. So I'm not getting it. I'm not getting it. There's a certain point. There's a certain point, and that's it. You don't need to have what's her name, Zakharova, her Alyssa Cohn. I'm wondering, is the deal? Is it a jealousy trip? Maybe it's a jealousy ego that you're dealing with when you start to see them be this way. Some are naturally that way, and so it's easy. But when the others are not naturally that way, and they just end up struggling and fighting, you know, their whole life, it's just like, why don't they just accept where their body is and its demands and make that great, you know? Sometimes I just think it becomes a weaker dancer, a weaker self, because your particular facility, your particular strength, it was like a level, and you passed it. And you tried to do what everybody else is doing. In your mind, it's everybody else, but it's not everybody else. You know, just because what is that? I can't even. There's a number. There's a degree. There's a number there with a clock, or where you put it, 2 o'clock or whatever. You know, that's all you need. 2 o'clock. And it's just like that's all a guy ever needs. Alyssa Cohn. He does not need 1 o'clock. What I mean. So things have gone a little skewed. That's all. I just think they've gone a little skewed. And for any of the jumps, all you need is the splits. That's it. Any of the jumps, you just need the splits. You don't need to go past. That just looks gross. Just looks absolutely disgusting. So the splits, a beautiful split. That's it. And some guys don't even need that. I mean, I don't think Baryshnikov made the splits on stage. So I don't understand. I don't understand what you're teaching. I don't understand what you people are teaching out there. You know, because one person has the facilities naturally, it doesn't mean all follow in line and have to be like him or forget dancing altogether or just quit because it's the wrong you. You know what I mean? It's just for some reason there seems to be this like odd organism that just keeps following. I have to be this way, I have to be this way. I get it myself. I get like, oh my gosh, I saw, what's her name, Svetlana Zakharova, and I'm just like, that's ridiculous. Now I have to be like that? And you know, that's just nuts. But I still try. You know, but there's other dancers in the past, but my goodness, you still try to be limber. But there's a point where it takes away from a guy in particularly. The man himself is just like, I don't know. It's just like, do any of them lift? It's just become that question a lot of the times. Do any of them lift? or are they just simply men who stand on stage and hope a woman can actually get a push off now and then from their arm at the right timing? You know, so this is my sensationalism moment, is I don't think any of them can really lift very much. I don't think that's the training direction we're headed. I think more and more the training direction is lifting less and less, and just becoming, you know, the standstill, I don't know. I didn't mean to upset anyone, but I don't know. I think it's gone too far. I think it's just gone too far, as usual. I don't know why. It seems like maybe the love is of a Sylvie Guillaume type, and maybe the love is of that, and it's not of a male dancer at all. When a guy is starting that direction, maybe he loves the woman, a ballerina more. You know what I mean? And that's who he is trying to attain himself to. And so it becomes you've gone too far. You've gone too far. There's nothing wrong with the pure 90 degrees. I mean, we need pure 90 degrees for Alice Cohn turns. You have to have it there. You know, we don't want it higher. And then so it's just like, what? You know. And then they know. They don't even want to do those, do they? They don't want to do those turns. They prefer to just do something else. You know, so I don't know. I just feel like that's what's going on. Save it for a few extremists who are naturally limber. You know, what? Not all men are supposed to be extremists. I think that's ridiculous. So anyway, this is what my makeup video for the last one, sort of. But then I probably traipsed on somebody's toes because they want to be limber, and they're not. So, what can I say? It seems like whatever I do, I'm going to traipse on somebody's ego. Oh well. I know, I'm talkative today.